My enemies are many, my equals are none. In the shade of olive trees, they said Italy could never be conquered. In the land of pharaohs and kings, they said Egypt could never be humbled. In the realm of forest and snow, they said Russia could never be tamed. Now they say nothing. They fear me, like a force of nature, a dealer in thunder and death. I say, I am Napoleon, Napoleon Bonaparte. I will be the first to take position. I want my enemies to fight where I decide. The route to Vienna, my friend, we control it. So from the enemy's point of view, what would he concentrate his forces on above all?
Taking back the road and cutting a line of communication.
Oh, right away. We are going to pretend to abandon the road, as though we are terrified by the enemy's firepower. So we turn back and retreat.
Thus encouraging the enemy to advance.
That's when he will make his mistake. So we have to draw some of his troops to the foot of the plateau, where our right wing will be waiting for them. Just for the enemy to fall into the trap, as it is a trap. Then soon we can take the plateau. And Lan and Yuma can take a lot of them from the rear.
It sounds simple.
It is simple. That's why they won't see it coming.
Wait for them to get close enough.